Hey everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. So glad you're here. And as you can see, we are back with VOB, Voice of Bosprat. I'm not sure if I pronounced that right. I probably didn't, but we'll just call them VOB. Super excited to get back. We had a lot of you guys really, really interested in this band and give me a lot of different recommendations for new videos to or other videos to check out from them. So we picked one out. When I say we, I mean me, with the help of you guys that recommended them. So let's get right to it and check this one out. This one is called School Revolution, and here we go. Love the bass player. She's got that funk bass down. We'll be right back. Very nice, very nice. I like that. That was rocking, man. I told you, I don't know, a couple videos ago. I love watching drummers. I just love watching how they play because it seems like every drummer has their own like body style, you know, just the way they play, the way they hold themselves. It fascinates me just to see. Like my son's a drummer. He's a guitar player and as well, but he plays drums. But he sits very tall up in the seat. He's like way over the drums. It's interesting to me, you know. And other people sit way down low, and they got the drums up high, and they different people flail their arms different. Some people play real tight. Some people are all over the place. I think it's cool. I just really get a kick out of just watching drummers. And she is great, man. I just love her snare rolls, you know, super good. And that bass player, dang man. She's like super funky, super funky. Oh, I love it. Really, really good. She's just got like all the tools, you know. She's popping and she whoops, and you know, she's playing all up and down the neck, all over the place. You know, she's got full command of that instrument, playing, just enhancing the song full on. I saw a comment somewhere that compared her to Flea. She's got Flea from the Red Hot Chili Peppers funk going on, and she, man, she does. She's got that whole vibe. Kind of takes the song and enhances it in a way that you know, maybe another bass player might approach it differently and might not be the same song at all without her bass line, her bass playing in there for sure. She makes that band and that song and that band definitely what it is for sure, at least one third of it. And the guitar player too, she's great. She's just got a real great sound, a real great rhythm. I liked her vocal melody. It was almost like a certain type of a rap in a way, you know, just the way she was you know, speaking quick or singing quickly, the words quickly, you know. It felt not like a rap, but kind of like some raps, you know, in a way. I don't know a lot about rap, but it was melodic, you know, and it went well with the song. Really cool. And I like their chords, their chorus, "Don't judge me." I like that one. That's a powerful message. I think we should all heed that message. Super cool. I loved it. And I've got actually I've got a bunch lined up from them. I'm digging them, and every time, this is the second song I've heard, and I'm just like floored. I've got it looks like I've got a video of them when they were much younger, from like 2017, which looks interesting. I haven't seen it yet, but just in the thumbnail, I could tell, you know, they look younger and their equipment looks different, and it's from 2017, so they must have been younger. You know, I just have this like really innate power of deduction. You know, I just figure things out quickly on my own. I can just reason things. I just pull from here and pull from there, and I come up with a conclusion. They were younger in 2017, and I'm sticking with it. Challenge me on that. I dare you. Super cool though. Yeah, VOB, voice of, I wish I could knew exactly how to pronounce that. Bassprat or Bachprat. Not really sure. But very cool. I wonder what Bachprat means. Prat. Bachprat. Wonder what that means. I should look it up. All right, guys. Well, thank you for listening. I hope you liked that. That was very cool. Love, we got a lot of ladies on the channel, and that's, I dig that. I've always liked women rockers, you know, back in my day, back in, you know, before I was looking internationally for music. You know, it was Pat Benatar and Chrissie Hynde, you know, and Heart, you know, Janis Joplin, all the regulars in the United States. And you know, so of course some of those are more international. I think obviously the Pretenders, she's American, but she spent a lot of time in I think in England, kind of came up in England kind of during like the 70s. if I remember correctly. Seems like she was hanging out with guys like Jonesy from the Sex Pistols and things like that. And just kind of had, you know, she was kind of in with a certain music crowd back then. But that's another story. I'll get off on a tangent. All right, thanks guys. I appreciate you listening. Make sure you guys are subscribed because that way when you're subscribed, that's telling YouTube that you like what's going on here, in particular the music that's going on here, and that way they can push this music out to more people that have similar interests. And so that's a really cool thing about the way the algorithm works. So make sure you're subscribed and you click the notification bell, click all. And if you're interested in helping out the channel, there's plenty of ways of doing that down in the description. We'll make it easy for you. So thank you again for watching and listening and checking out the channel and the music here. And we'll see you in the next video, and we'll see you down in the comments. Let me know what you think. Bye bye.